Peace FM 104.3. Good to meet you.
For me, as an observer, me and my teacher, I mean, Sebi, me and the football administration, I see. But who said, I didn't know, I am systemic.
Yeah.
Black Stars are a cash cow.
Yeah. Very, very Kwame.
And that amount
4.5 million.
Eddie Diganeska. In TNE, me Kwame Sefaka, me Kasa Kwesi Nyantichi, Jobo.
Very, very.
Jobo.
Because the same, even.
Because if we sit here today, Nations Cup tournament, Udin Kunimo, I say 4.5 million. Okay. In TNE, Sky in him.
For the winner.
For the winner.
Yeah.
But Senke, you win it trophy in Swa.
Yeah.
And who are ne and Nijebeba Ghana?
Yeah.
And no, Sebi, you cannot put a value on it.
Yeah.
Burunibeka is priceless.
Yeah.
In the end, one aspect. But how say you're going into a tournament?
Where?
Ah, Unim said the final figure.
Yeah.
You can earn.
Yeah.
$4.5 million. But you sit and prepare a budget.
More than
over $6 million,
yeah.
Which is more than the price money.
Yeah.
The same question I'll ask as I asked before: if it was your own money,
yeah,
would you spend it that,
yeah,
way?
That way? Your own business, yes.
Ah, so wow, really. Sika, and I would hear Juma. I would him say Juma ya mikuwa kuiye, and faswa menya wasu say anupono aye chacha na mikuwa kuto.
Yeah, it may or may not.
Mikuwa kuto chacha, sika menya wo muano, aye $4.5 million. But your pekwa mbi so justify a budget of over $6 million. Edi akwa kwe ye.
Ye
kwe no. First round, second round ye free.
Second round. We won only a game.
By second round na ye free mu. Na ya spendi $4.5 million.
How?
Which is the money we would have earned as a country,
as a country
from the total tournament, yeah, if we had won.
Yeah. It doesn't make economic sense.
Apart from economic sense, it doesn't make sense.
It doesn't make sense. Logical, it just doesn't make sense.
Say you will see car.
Yeah.
Kasana Ben.
Minama
me pesky incubators. Mina minim bra.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah.
And so I look at $4.5 million. Yeah.
Kwame, look at 1 million, what you would have done
and
for
I
your
ask
incubator.
Who say, yeah. Ah. Inti senka ye fa kruana. In kasa se win yemma.
Yeah.
And tell me can say. Are intangible,
yes,
are you priceless?
It would have covered up,
but you don't go and do this,
yeah,
and you think that it is okay. And I'm at the same time, you can say, time they spent.
Are
you out of your mind?
Can you imagine? So, why did we make the change?
Are you out of your minds? This is Ghana.
Now, come, no, because I say, I
didn't say,
no, that is
I've come
reality.
To the firm conclusion.
A reality. Can you hear him?
Based on your minister,
I say yache.
Me say based on your minister, I can't.
Can you imagine?
Me who said you know? A yes systemic.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
A yes son you subanti. Ena yaya na akaho.
Yeah.
Enti obiaba ubenye biadi. Enti ni ayu kumi adi achi.
Yeah.
That is what it is. Se enti wajui muni mse tournament in Ghana. 37 years, you win the cup now. You call this year, you win the cup now.
4.5
million. You big. But Sky, you bring your $4.5 million. But your budget.
Then you reach that.
Yeah, your budget 6 point something. What were we thinking?
Yeah.
I didn't know you had it. But hey, it is what it is.
You spoke like you were speaking.
You free what the biggest scandal in our football about
Air Brazil 2014.
Air Brazil 2014. My question, yet you'll be asking.
Derby.
Did anybody go to jail?
Derby.
Was anybody punished?
No.
That is why you're seeing this.
Yeah.
I'm
no
Yavin. Because Yaya, Yabekasa see ya then to a trap. No minister will resign, no minister will be fired, nobody will lose their jobs. Sensational talk now.
Sometimes I say yetiti he won hum na me ma me asuma me say me nkwaji bibimra na bi ade na nkwaji ba ya ni nyade papa unu se me na makwaji ababa ma me na suma me. The reason why sometimes the ministers are not punished is because ebi apenin bi na kache say ye ni sa
ana me kada.
So it becomes difficult to lay the blame at the doorstep of the minister. She said they are Brazil dey say ebi a president mama ka say there be me first can go play munkwa. No minister could have insisted. You get it? And yeah, Ray, ebi a penny ka say
you jump winning bonus for how many matches?
Winning bonus, Kwame, I think that they took a decision which I think it makes sense.
Today.
Say they were not going to pay. The quantum me, Kwame, I disagree. But they said they were not going to pay winning bonus. They were going to pay qualifying bonus. So that if you don't qualify at the group stage, you don't get anything. That I think it makes sense. But the quantum is the problem. And, you know, the trick is, even if you draw all three and you qualify, you still make some money. On the other hand, so one qualifying, so
we don't
spend. That makes sense than paying it per match.
But the figure was outrageous.
Is the issue.
Outrageous figure. Ghana back or seven. Na me hwɛ baby abedria kwagu ya chichiri nkupanyu form mema pa tare down bomb to you.
Yeah
we shot people for less
some of the can you imagine people will want to justify
say Maputo report Brazil report say if somebody was punished
president.
And then I can swear on my father's life. Well, he doesn't have a life anymore. I can swear, say, nothing will happen to anybody. Until the next one.
Maputo 2011.
8 years. Say Maputo report. Say Brazil. But you need to be a man yourself. It's the NDC Bresso, it's the MPP Bresso, and the NDC for BC, the MPP for BC. Okay? Ghana Black Stars, since 2006, Ghana Mufi Brazil, but I'm not questioning you to teach me to be a team. Between 2006, BC and now, minimum, I can say, I am sure that as a country, you're investing more than $50 million for Black Stars.
Yeah, it's more than that. From 2006?
Yeah.
More than double, right?
But they can't say, we've invested more than $50 million. 2006 business is 13 years.
Yeah.
Now, say, we is chief executive of a company. Now we shareholders amount $50 million. Now in 13 years.
When your results are.
I mean, doesn't it tell you something?
They will company.
Company Negu.
Yeah, it will go into. Within that 13 years.
As a nation, for 13 years, you are spending more than $50 million on a team at FI Trophy BMI.
Yeah.
And we still are spending.
Yeah.
And we still are spending. Yeah. And Ebeka Chosu, because of national pride, because of Ahunhuahua Edibaba Ebe Winnie Cup.
Yeah.
Ebeka Chosu, Isani says, oh yeah, to say oil drilling, we see scars when you, until let's invest until we find a trophy.
No, Kwame, means our principle. No, I disagree and I haven't changed. And he said, there's no guarantee. Say, who is Kakesi Ekwa and Abeji? And there are records to show. Say, yeah, Nigeria 40 on budget. So that was the year they won the AFCON in 2013.
No,
but when him say, sometimes it is difficult because you are not in a decision-making position. You can only suggest. Say, oh, okay, and say, yeah.
It's better to be quiet than to
be quiet. Okay, Malamisa. Malamisa go to prison. For how much money?
$45,000.
$46,000. We put Malam Isa in jail.
Yeah.
For $46,000.
I did demand more than Uka.
What do you say? Malamisa.
Yeah.
I'm going to NDC parliamentary candidate. $46,000. The man let me to jail.
Yeah.
Mm.
But what
lessons are we? Yeah, yeah, worst things have happened.
$46,000.
The man let me to jail.
My dream, how they spent the $4.5 million for the second round.
Master, you don't have to think through it.
Because you reached the quarter final.
The start, you know. Your start here, you know. Near him say Benya 4.5.
Yeah.
But yeah, the 6.3 budget.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The budget.
So from the get go.
Yeah, yeah. We could spend the over.
We got it.
Yeah, we knew we were going to overspend.
Yeah. Because the Omoa.
Now
the Omoa spend this kind of.
Are we saying say balance now cano? Balance now cano. Into end carry. I'm back on quarter.
Semi. Aqua final.
But me one idea. The explanation is that say who spend it on camping, spend it on supporters hotel. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Any ministers, mm-hmm. Ever hotel we are cost in our come a bond by calf until the only cost to Ghana at that time from that time no corny a bonus until we could have catered for, but the chunk of the money was spent on preparation, mm-hmm. supporters. Mm-hmm. Ministers, mm-hmm. MPs, mm-hmm. journalists. Sir. You get it,
uh-huh. But
it's social when you get to the tournament venue. Your accommodation is catered for. Mm-hmm. Your transportation is catered for. Then your major cost becomes bonus.
See, Kwame, what the show? She the breakdown. Mm. Even though your Kwaku Kasa accommodation catered for near the Adeno, share any accommodation you were spending.
Yeah,
$1.14 million on accommodation before
CAFE. Eyes of people, listen.
You want to, it's better to be quiet.
Finally, like I said, we're Munyamu Sports.
BFM 104.3. Good to meet you.